Hello everyone! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change region on Discord. Now the first thing you need to do is to launch the Discord app on your device. And then you're just going to make sure that you're logged in. Now, once you've done that, just head to the server that you wish to edit. And then we're going to go ahead and edit a channel. So for example, here, I'm going to go ahead and edit this channel. So just click on this gear icon right beside the channel. And then under overview, if we scroll down, we should be able to see this option right here, which says region override. And currently it's set to Singapore. So if we click the drop down, we should be able to change the region from these choices. And that's it for today. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.